I'm not really sure if I could pin down the reason I paint right now to one thing. Right now, I'm not painting as much as I used to, but for the most part, it's always going to be people in my crew. Not necessarily because I don't like other people. It's just I'll paint with other people once in a while, but my crew is, they're my friends, they're my family, and those are the people I'll always call up first. The main reason I'd go to do stuff now is I think up some idea I think is cool, or do a new letters or sketch, and I really want to put it on a wall and like see it, how it works out, and that's my main drive right now.